Whoa!
I smacked her in the back of the head. Chill, chill. Chill, 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 chill. Yeah, there you go. Hold on. No, don't fuck with me. Okay.
Hello there.
Okay. No, no! Run! Run, you little... Run! Turn around! Let me pick up the item! I'm picking this shit up. Pick it up off the ground. Alright, come at me. Shit. I swear to God, dude, every time I play with these monks, they don't know how to swing. Or they're so slow at it. Yeah, that's the issue. Swing it. Swing it! There you go! Holy shit, I won. What's this you say? Another video that's not a Rainbow Six video? Just chill, people. They're coming along with more videos. As far as this one goes, this little bundle of joy is called Exanima, and it's still an early access game. Think Dark Souls meets Human Fall Flat, except just add a little crack in there, and you've got this game. This game is a physics dungeon crawler that, despite what you may believe, I'm actually good at. Kind of. Well, I mean, the first time I went out, I tried the dungeon, and I mean, well, oh, I thought this was the way out. This is the toilet. Whoa! I did not see you! My- Chill, 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 chill! Ah! Oh, no! Bad! Bad! I'm gonna die. If I can't move, I cannot move.
What?
I died. Yeah, I died.
What the fuck?
No, I couldn't move. After realizing I possessed absolutely no skills, let alone I couldn't even walk, I decided to take the arena mode out for the test drive and learn something. There I set out to build an army of monks with their shiny heads, man boobs, and other assets.
Don't walk into the chair. Walking Simulator 101. Get out of the corner! You don't need to sit on the stool! Drunk Simulator is what it feels like I'm playing. Oh, okay. Turn, turn, turn. Oh my god, don't walk into the wall! Go! Okay, there we go. This way. Come on, walk! Walk! Turn! Walk! No! Turn! Turn! I don't have the funds to do anything. The issue with this game, if I don't win my first one, the game's pretty much over. Because, alright, so we're gonna enter him in a duel. Alright. See how this. Alright, chill, 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 back up! I don't care. Okay, if you don't run, I swear to God, dude. Run! Turn around! Fucking. Hold still. For 2 seconds. Rotate with him or you're gonna get your head smacked in. Okay, so I'm gonna recruit another one. They have this monk number two. He's gonna get the same grabs that everyone else is getting. We're gonna swap them out. Punch! 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 Do something, you fucking retard! Punch! Puncher! Puncher! Bro, he sidesteps everything. That's what I hate about this game. Dude, turn around! Back up! Or don't do any of that. Run! 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 What the hell? What? By the way, if you're wondering what block is, guys, it's literally just stand there and face her. And it doesn't work. There's no button to block. Okay, so Frey? I can do that. I can do that. We have 6 monks, guys. Yeah, back up. I don't want to fight nobody. What are those two doing? Go fight somebody. Dude, they're fighting big time in that corner over there. I mean, getting. Ha, dude, he's getting screwed up. Oh my god, he's dead. He not dead, he got up! He got up! Get him! Get him! Bro, why does he have to have a cane? That's my issue, is the cane is like super stupid. There's this range, and it's hard to hit people, but I win, so. Looks amazing from over here, guys. You guys are doing great. Keep swinging, keep swinging. You swung a little high there, buddy. You gotta swing a little. There you go. Right in the titties. Come on, don't let the old woman beat you. It's like Ellen. Kind of looks like Ellen. Alright, please be nice. Yo, I said be nice. I gotta beat you up. Did you get for trying to swing at me? Finally, I think I've learned enough to go back to the dungeons, which you'll see in the next video. Thanks for watching, guys. If you wanna hit the road, then let's go then. Let's just go and see the world and just show them what it really means to live life golden. Yeah, we're golden.